It is currently 9 in the a.m.
Let me out of here.
Do I still have a bed? Yeah, I guess I do.
Why am I moving so slow?
Because you're walking?
Probably because there's so many people on the server right now.
How many people are... How do you see how many people are on the server?
There's a player's tab.
Tab didn't help.
No, if you go to I.
Wrong tab.
I.
There's a lot of tabs in this game.
Is it because of all the crap I'm carrying? Does that matter?
You press I, then you can press show on different people, and it'll show them on the map.
Which way am I going?
This is how fast I walk. This is not right.
Allies.
Is your leg broken?
Here we go. Press I, and then...
No, the only effect I've got is wetness.
I didn't hear a word. It's
really, really wet.
Press I.
I'm only 20% wet, too.
I just sent you a...
I don't know, man.
Allies
request.
I don't
know either. I'm very confused.
You can press the plus sign on people so you can help them.
Okay.
So my stuff is still out there in the middle of that ocean.
Then I'll let me see them.
You will need to do some swimming, my friend.
How long it's been since I've been on here?
I think it's probably gone.
Whatever color that checkmark is.
Oh, it's still here. There's a little blue book bag thing. It's still in the middle of the ocean. Yeah.
Okay, because T-Dubs.
Does anybody have scuba gear?
Taught me or told me that we have like an item or not item backpack. Wait, was it backpack despawn time or was it item despawn?
It's not backpack, because I haven't been on since, like, day 6.
Well, I mean, good, but...
All my stuff is still out there. There's a rifle, there's a bunch of stuff in that backpack.
Very confused about that.
Day 27.
Oh, you found your backpack. I'm so happy for you guys. Oh, jeez.
I found it. It's just a matter of getting to it, Armor.
Good, I'm glad you can find it.
Can you still not get backpacks, Guy?
Oh, man. This whole series should be called Backpack Despawn City. A journey into the madness of Armor Time. That's what it's called.
Backpack or bust.
So, wait a minute. Did somebody actually repair? Oh, God. Well, I fell out of the place. Did somebody actually repair the... Oh, no. The place is still totally trashed.
What place?
The whole base. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm going out to just chop wood all day. I'm kind of heading in the direction of Kit. I'm assuming he's headed in our direction.
I'm gonna make some ladders.
I'm trying. There's a cliff.
Am I friends with Kit?
I am meant with the cliffs of insanity.
Where is Kit?
Well, welcome to my world, Kit.
Might have to do the friend request.
I did. I'm just trying to locate him on the map. Oh, is he on the other side of the ocean? Kit, you may have to put your swimming speedo on.
Yeah.
Swimming speedo?
That is so far away.
Yeah, buddy, you're kind of like...
Start swimming.
Yeah. There's a big ocean, and we're on a tiny island in a compound.
Yeah, we'll see you in about 300 years, man.
Yep.
Everybody, don't forget to put down a bedroll right now, somewhere new, and make sure you got a bed and everything.
Banana, is there a place for food
and
stuff?
Still very much
I am on the quest.
Oh, I just harvested everything, and I'm going to put out more crops.
Do it.
Hey, Banana?
Yeah?
Can you say a soliloquy right now?
How about a soliloquy? Instead of a soliloquy?
I need to look one up.
I'm not sure what to do with them, so I just put some. I put a cotton seed in the fridge.
Okay.
Good.
I don't know what to do with this stuff right now. I'm kind of lost. And I keep.
Last time I was here, we were mildly organized.
Hey, back up, zombies!
How many ladders
do we
need there?
I'm walking really slow now.
You got
too.
It. Okay.
I am working on that right now.
Because I keep coming over here, and then we got to go to the other side.
It is not easy to fix. I'm having a time of my life right now.
It was so bad. It was so bad.
Don't worry. I'm here to hold your hand, though.
I can only.
Because I need a car.
I can only play for like.
You can take them apart with a wrench.
Maybe another 10 minutes or so, too, because. I gotta go to trivia tonight.
Oh, I see how it is.
Smart and do trivia stuff.
You guys will do all the really hard work. I'm basically just gonna dick around and eat all the food for the next couple minutes.
How is that different from any other time where?
I hate the freaking.
No wait, that's my job. Freak.
Yeah, right over there.
Stupid ladder. There, that's the direction you need to face.
Got it.
What's the matter awesome.
There? There we go. I'm having the time. Okay, ladders are having a hard time. Oh, who put the giant block of block up there?
I didn't. Okay, I'll go around to the other side and get rid of that. Because we don't need that shit in our life.
Also, this ladder.
Ooh, oh, I know.
Somebody had bullets on
no,
it.
No, I know, man. Why okay. can't...
Oh.
Thanks,
Aaron. Oh, hi. Oh, hey, buddy. What? How you doing?
You know
welcome
you
back.
You stand right there, it pushes me into the spikes, so now I'm hurt.
Yep. Well, I'm sorry, dude, but you got cool clothes on, and I don't, so I feel
oh
bad.
Oh, my God. This is one of those blocks, isn't it?
The indestructible, like, 55 million
1,500. Yeah, 1,500.
Have we not acquired an axe yet? Like a decent axe.
I have a pickaxe.
Oh, yeah, I have
so...
one on me, I think.
Wasn't War that making like a fire axe or something? That I
like
never
a pickaxe
got.
Is what we need. Yeah. Man, that is a very tiny bedroll on the
Wait,
ground.
Is this a pickaxe? Yeah, it's a pickaxe.
Oh, dropped it. Yeah, armor.
Where did the bedroll go?
That's bedroll. On the ground right here, armor.
Oh.
Look down. There you go.
Well, I got two now.
Oh, there's this little baby.
Oh, cancel it.
I thought these big-ass blocks like this gave you a lot of iron when you broke them. I'm not getting
that
any
one
iron.
Is
no, you
stone.
Have to deconstruct them in your inventory.
Oh, okay.
If you break them, they don't do diddly for you.
Well, I'm breaking this.
Oh, little... you cock. I hate stairs and ladders
Whoever
and
put
blocks.
This here, I'm sorry. It's going away.
Yeah, is anybody else just, like, super lagged out in this, or is it just me?
I'm doing okay.
I am doing all right, and the stream looks halfway decent.
Nice.
Welcome, various people who may or may not be watching.
Why can't I grab the chicken?
What? How did you grab it by the neck?
I can't grab it. I want to learn how to grab it.
Man, oh man.
Okay, Kit, what you need to do is you need to punch the grass. And you keep punching the grass, you have a lot of it, and then you can craft stuff like clothing. And a bit
harder ago, I showed Kit how to do all those. It's good to know all my teaching skills of.
Well, you know, if you haven't played in like a year.
Come on, Kit, get with it. You're supposed to remember all these things.
Where did I get this hammer?
That's what it takes to become a good YouTuber. I don't know.
I got a claw hammer. That's pretty inventory. Great.
I checked out T-Dub's tower. It's pretty good over there.
Hey, oh god. Oh no, this is terrible. One day a video game will understand how ladders work.
Doubtful.
No, I doubt that seriously. Yeah.
Oh. Kit.
Oh,
fall down?
Oh, no.
Sounded bad.
How the hell do I get out of here? So I'm going to go chop wood for us, I guess. I don't really know what else to do, what I can do. And I also have a ton of maple seeds, too, so I'll plant those out in front.
You guys have been clearing this land. And you still miss this bird's nest, like 15 feet away.
Oh, yeah, there's lots of stuff like that. Like, there's a pile of trash. Okay, somebody got the trash.
I was going to say, well, I'm not going to go looting, because everyone around here is probably looted, but I don't know.
There's stuff
I don't know
around.
Where my bedroom
so.
Oh, wow.
Like, this bird's nest that's right next to something.
How many arrows do I have?
I'm just picking
I found the ocean.
Cotton.
Start swimming.
Yeah, boats and then when you get cold, just don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
Yeah, you'll be... Yeah, I spent a whole episode doing that. It's fine.
It's entertaining content for the masses.
There we go.
It's probably why I have such little views of my channels, because I'm constantly swimming in the water.
Well, and we have like
being chased tonight by the zombies.
Oh, look at this! Rivet put out another video of swimming.
Stream.
Yeah,
swimming.
I know what you're going through, man.
And I don't care.
Yeah.
Because either you watch it or you don't.
So how does one inventory and craft and stuff again?
Tab.
B and tab.
B allows you to put stuff on.
Yeah, B lets you put your clothes on. Tab lets you fiddle with your crafting majigger.
A tab is how you make
plane,
a crafting
plane,
bench.
Plane.
I just made some coffee.
It's over this way.
Coffee. I love me some coffee.
It's straight up the hill to the northwest. It's actually directly west. Orange,
two orange things. I'm going for the one on the right.
Okay.
I'm going to the orange one on the west.
I am
There's
just
two orange ones in the west. Two of them. Kit, do you see them?
Oh, I'm hungry, apparently.
He's way too far away. No way he sees that.
Shut up, zombie. I'm not even paying attention to you. Don't
do
go in the
water.
Do I
have to worry about food now, too?
And water.
Hey, Biggie.
Don't go in the water. Don't go in the water. Okay, I'm going right towards it, but... It's going to hit the ground pretty soon.
Crap. Oh my god, that's farther away than I thought it was.
They always are.
Yeah. Orange thing is gone.
Okay,
there's a structure
see...
over here.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, are you still headed toward... Oh yeah, there's a camp down here.
Yeah.
Right. So I've got 1,500 wood.
Camps are real!
I'm going to check that camp on the way back.
Yeah,
I just lined up in a straight line, so I'm just trying to go directly for it.
Which one? You were coming from the base, right, Rivet?
Yeah, I went directly west.
To the one on the right or the one on the left?
I'm heading west. That's.
There was two things.
Yeah,
to
there
the
were
west.
Two of them.
I'm following one that was orange.
Yeah,
they were both orange, man. There were two.
Well,
of
I
them.
Found one. It's right here in front of me.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, then I think Armor, you're at the other one, so I think we didn't lose any of them as long
I have a book say
I am not
dumb
I can't
shits.
Find it yet, but I'm looking around.
Crap.
Okay.
You found a book, that's good.
Yeah, oh, I found it.
You found okay, awesome. I'm gonna go check out that camp then.
Yeah.
If it's the one I think you're talking about, it's already been looted. I'm not sure though, because I went through and looted a camp in that
chest.
Direction.
Oh, you guys have just found the armor schematic. Of course I did.
Of
I got one too.
Oh man!
I got, iron Ooh. Helmet. Schematic.
You know what time it is?
Armor dang. I also got a rocket.
I don't get it.
There's some other stuff. Oh hey zombie! Get out of my face!
Hey!
I have clothes.
You're still alive.
I had a cowboy hat.
Kit's like a true Texan.
Man. Oh God!
Yeehaw!
You get one of those when you're
I
born.
What happened?
Damn near cowboy.
I got landmined. Scared the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah. You found, there are landmines in this game.
Oh, I see an island. Is that the island that I'm going for? Maybe I just start my own island.
Fort Suckett.
Fort Suckett?
Crap. Crap, man. Crap.
Oh, so I'm playing a game, and I made a fort in the game.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And I was like, I'm putting this on YouTube, so I don't get to choose the name of it. It's Fort Suckett.
It's always Fort Suckett.
It's gotta be.
Oh, I laddered perfectly.
Every fort
like
in every game.
Oh, it's getting dark.
I just looted a zombie and I got facial piercings.
Nice. War got those last time.
It can't get dark. I died and I'm like a mile from my...
No.
Where it's not going to be like here? Zombie dark until 2200. So
did you go inside this place?
No, I was. I hit a landmine right on the west side of it. Just on watch the ground if you're approaching it.
Does it say landmine?
I really don't know. It snuck up on me.
Silver puck. And it explodes when you step on it.
To swimming simulator?
I had completely forgotten there was a landmine in this game.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Kit's Olympic swim, 2017.
Kit's really good at swimming, though.
So is this the
and
same place then?
He's got the thighs for it.
Is this the same place then where T-Dubs kept getting blown up?
Yeah.
Yeah, you and I.
That's where we were trying to figure out the landmines last time I played. I was trying to pick them up.
Well, I remember you can't punch them.
Yeah, don't punch him. That's not good for your health, buddy.
Seems like it should be common
like,
knowledge, but...
I think you can just pick him up, right? If you find him?
No, you used to be able to, but you can't anymore.
Oh, they've changed it.
Yeah, because I think when we played, I picked a bunch of them up, and we still managed to kill each other with them.
Oh, yeah, no.
Also, usually when I play, I'll go and raid those things, because they're good if you're being chased by a bunch of zombies, and you're early on, you can just throw them down.
Oh, sure,
keep backpedaling. Not anymore! Developers don't like the players.
I'm gonna just try and get my bag and then GTFO. I don't really care about any of this stuff over here.
Most certainly would, because unless he's got loot regen turned down, I looted that place last time I was on.
I'm in the area of war if you need help.
I'm just afraid that
I see you over there.
That I might accidentally trip another one. Okay.
A pig!
Kill the piggy, kill the piggy, kill the pig, piggy pig. How do you tell if you're hungry or thirsty?
B.
Yeah.
There's a little didgeridoo there that'll tell you how hungry and how thirsty you are.
Oh.
I just missed the pig. Come here, pig. I need to put this in your face.
Ooh.
All right, he's dead. So we
underwater
got some
water.
All right, war.
Scary.
That's a landmine.
Don't Thank God there's no that. Squids yet.
My bag is right next to
the landmine.
Oh my God,
zombie squids would be the worst.
What's the hitbox on the land, or the collision box on a landmine like?
It's pretty close.
Okay, okay.
I think you can do this.
Wait, didn't I kill the pig? Where'd the pig go?
Yeah, don't
got,
do
I got
it.
My stuff. I got my stuff, man.
Okay, good.
I just killed a pig and I got all the meat and everything, and I used a bone shiv for it. So.
Good job.
Rivet,
I'm doing
man.
My job.
I'm proud of you.
Actually,
Rivet.
Not only that, I'm a lady. I'm really upset that I don't have a bikini in this game.
You can probably find one somewhere.
I need one. I need a bikini. Man, I'm like a level 23 athletic.
I killed a pig like 3 or 4 seconds ago, and now it's gone. It just disappeared in the ether.
This game is so good.
I hate that, yeah.
It was there. I killed it. I watched it fall over. I ran over to it.
Hey,
and
it's in Alpha 15.1.
It's in the water, stupid floating pig. And now
yeah,
I've got
I
disease.
It.
Why
yeah,
do I get disease?
It. Oh, jeez. Disease will get you.
Wait, you
What's
got
going
dis-
on?
How'd you get disease?
I don't know. It just kind of happened.
I got heat stroke.
Don't do it.
Am I hungry or thirsty?
I'm getting big meat, so we're making progress.
Do I have? I got snowberries. Will that help me on the?
Snowberries will help
okay.
you.
So what
for the food?
Disease do I?
And I need it for the drinks.
Yeah.
Hope we have some antibiotics.
I'm almost back at the base. I mean, it doesn't really matter.
Wait, why am I mining this rock right now? I should be running for home.
Because.
Okay,
you're trying to be a productive member of society.
The rock keeps getting more and more mined.
Protection.
I have level 1 heat stroke.
Yeah,
don't
take off
do
some
that.
Clothes.
Take your clothes off.
Land.
Get in the water.
Land, I see you. Please
take off,
be
like,
real land.
One clothes.
Really?
Take them all off.
Yeah.
I probably should take off my jacket.
Yeah, that'll
be the jacket will do
Kit,
it.
Kit, you're so close. I actually think you're on our continent. If you just book it, you'll make it to us by nightfall.
I am not on land yet, but
well,
I will
you're
book
close
it.
To us, but you should
Where
book
is
it.
He? Is he south of us, or?
No, he's west.
Yeah.
Y'all are east.
West.
Kind of
west,
really
west,
far
west,
southwest.
West. I hate west.
Can we find, is he like on our friends? Do I have to friend him now?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
What, you don't want to friend me?
No, I have to find out how to do that again.
I.
There's a button.
Yeah. Oh, there he is.
I know how to do it.
Because
you
just
didn't have that nifty I button before when we played last time, Chris.
I think we did.
Or
we
it was
didn't
there
know how to
we
use it.
Because
we played was like the first time I ever played the game. I'm like 100 hours in at this point.
Oh, nice.
I have invested enough time to vaguely know what I'm doing.
Investing.
That's and so why my backpack with all the good doing. Stuff is at the bottom of the ocean right now.
Good.
Is Metal joining us here too?
So, oh, Metal here.
This
Somebody
looks
just
death.
Left the channel.
This looks all deathy.
Don't do
or
that.
Or he's playing Torchlight.
This doesn't look
man.
Great.
Yeah, he's still playing Torchlight.
Oh,
the
yeah.
The real game.
Somebody mentioned that I should go take care of the treasure on my that I found. Because even if you guys go for the treasure, it'll still be on my screen.
So can we all just go for the treasure and get new treasure?
Treasure?
Or does
of course
it not?
Well, apparently it'll just be when I pick it up that it'll disappear off of my screen. So I'm just now acknowledging that, even though they left that comment like 3 days ago, they won't see that I'm acknowledging it for like a whole month.
For a month, somebody's really going to hate you.
I love batch recording.
These are big batches usually, too. I'm just picking up rocks again. Same
yeah, you guys
life.
Cut these things down to like 10 minutes a piece.
I did, yeah.
I cut mine to 15 or 20. Some have been 30, though, just because I didn't want to split the action.
How do I know how far away y'all are? Because I miss people.
Well,
you should
I would say you're about a mile away.
You're less than a kilometer.
Do I need to go up a hill?
So weird. I can see Kit, but
I
can't.
Prepare this stuff.
Oh, there.
You just need to book it, man.
Yeah.
How come I can't show him?
I don't have any
If
iron.
You go to map, you can see how far away in kilometers you are from everyone else.
It's just so weird. Right. I mean, I've got Kit now set as an ally, but I can't
oh,
show him.
Oh, I see
out.
Y'all.
Oh, boy.
So cool.
Did you check mark him, though?
Yeah. Yeah, make
I
sure to hit the
check
mark.
Oh, huh, that's weird.
Then you're not
He's
proud.
He's going to accept you as an ally?
Maybe he hasn't accepted me yet because he's... Oh, there now I can. Oh, you're purple to me, Kit.
Purple to me, too. I should actually
okay, close.
Right? Is that how this works?
I was just out there.
Closer.
That is how that works.
Oh, I gotta run down the hill.
I would like to make charred meat. All right. I am cooking some charred meat.
I want to smelt these brass doorknobs in the forge too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because eventually we can make bullets.
Okay. So I put a bunch of iron in
there.
Bear near the
bear?
Base.
Okay. Where did you find a bear? Bears are not good.
Am I even near the base? Oh, geez.
They're good for digging mines, but we don't have a tunnel yet.
I'm just running by, bear. I didn't mean any.
So I'm gonna leave.
I haven't seen the bear yet.
I'm gonna leave
bear
half of the wood.
By your presence.
Half of the wood that I got today in the
Who's
chest.
Green?
Hey, Chris.
Oh, I keep forgetting you. You got awesome dreadlocks.
The bear is in between Kit and me right
you
now.
You are. You are fabulous.
Kit,
I am a whole hunk of burning love.
Mm-hmm.
I see a like fancy looking house. Am I near?
It's probably ours.
What is that? Is that a fort?
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Get here quickly because in about an hour and a half it's gonna get like really dark and the zombies are gonna rape everybody.
What? It's all ugly looking.
Yeah. It's
hey.
Good. Head towards me. You're good.
Oh, it's called Fort Suckett.
Do you see my arrow? What color am I to you?
So I left some wood in one of the chests up top.
Apparently that's not the.
But I actually have to leave, so you guys can handle the zombies.
No, keep going.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm not there.
Keep going, man. It's getting dark.
Guys, I'm a real team player.
Did you know you can make bacon and eggs in the game?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cooking it right now.
Oh man.
Dude, that sounds good. I can't wait to eat with y'all as
soon as
I get there.
Man, we got a campfire on every inch of this space.
Yeah. And you might want to try and kite the zombies over to this tower here. Since, you know, giant holes in the wall. Just saying.
I see zombies.
That'd be fine.
What can I do with these zombies?
I see zombies. I see friends. I see Ribbon's underpants.
I mean,
that's not
common. Oh, yeah.
Thanks for watching my episode, everybody. I'll see you.
Who hasn't seen my underpants?
Bye, War!